My name is Joyce Nijs and I kindly welcome you to Erasmus Huis. For almost 50 years, the Erasmus Huis is a landmark in the cultural landscape in Jakarta, and the brand Erasmus Huis is well known in Indonesia. More than ever, we offer our visitors a multidisciplinary experience, a place where curious minds meet and where they can indulge themselves in literature while enjoying coffee in the library, where they can meet people during lectures and exchange information afterwards, who stroll through our exhibitions before attending a concert, and who enjoy healthy organic food made of Indonesian ingredients.
It looks very modern and very artsy. And I like the concept where you don't have like the typical library. So it's like you have like the books around you, but you also have the chair and a place where to hang out and to have a discussion. It's very cool actually. Yeah. I like it very much.
Keren banget eksibisinya karena banyak yang bisa kita dapat informasi dari sini dan terutama karena habis direnovasi dan kalian harus datang.
I hope that the ties between these two continents will be stronger. And the information to each other, to Indonesia, to the Netherlands, and the Netherlands to Indonesia, on the whole, you gotta be proud of it.
Follow us on social media for our upcoming events and join us.